Hello, I'm JezzaGaming, and welcome back to Kingdoms and Castles. Now, before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. That would be fantastic. Would also like to check out my Discord server. Have a chat with me, get to know me, I get to know you, or suggest future games or games that you want me to return to. Link in the bottom of the video, as well as the description, as well as on my channel itself. With that being said, let's get into the video itself. Okay, so we have the dragons coming. As you can see, I have just demolished all this wood. We do have a dragon coming, so it's one dragon. Hopefully. Of course. Oh, come on. Actually, you know what? Where's builders? Because that'll be why nothing's actually being built. Okay, can we get, I don't know, we get timber work. Cool. Timber workers, charcoal. Relax. Hold on, where's timber worker? There, I don't actually have enough. Okay, hold on. We need a... Whoa, we got a lot of wood. Fine, but... Okay, let's go ahead and turn that one off and try and get charcoal going. What we also might do is get blacksmith running as well. The hell? Okay, we have 800 food. Let's hope that we can actually increase that a bit. Okay, so we don't need stone. Well, I mean, we do, but we don't. Where's the iron? Okay, so where are they coming from? Oh, come on. Thank you. Go away. No, I need. Where's the granary? Actually, we have a large granary, don't we? Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell, this? Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Okay, well everyone, we are going to end the video there. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit a like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see. As well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. That would be fantastic. Don't forget to check out my Discord server on screen now or in the video description. As always, I'm JezzaGaming. This is Kingdoms and Castles. And I'll see you in the next video.